the feast of all saints. Ecclesiologically, the church is divided into three dimensions or parts. You have the church triumphant. The church triumphant are the men and women who, like I said at the beginning of the Mass, have run the race, have fought the fight, and now they have received the crown of glory. They are in heaven. That is what we are celebrating today. All saints. You have the church militant. Who is a militant? A fighter. Abby? Somebody who is agitating for something. You and I are the church militant. Means we are still fighting. St. Paul says, fight the good fight of faith. So we are still fighting. We are on our way. We have not got there. That's the church militant. That's who we are. Then you have the church suffering. The church suffering are those in purgatory. Many people will ask, where is it in the Bible? First of all, let's start with the church triumphant, which is what we are celebrating today. Hebrews 12, verses 22 to 24. What you have come to is Mount Zion, to the heavenly Jerusalem, the city of the living God. You have come to thousands upon thousands of angels in joyful assembly. So as you are here now, there are thousands and thousands of angels. Are you hearing that? Is the Bible that is speaking, right? So what you have come to is Mount Zion, the city of the living God, the heavenly Jerusalem. So you have come to thousands upon thousands of angels in joyful assembly. So the angels are here. Anywhere the children of God gather, the angels are there. You have come to the church of the firstborn whose names are written in heaven. Who are the firstborn? Who is the firstborn? Romans 8 will tell you Jesus is the firstborn. But the same Romans 8 we said that the Spirit bears witness with our own spirit that we are heirs. Joint heirs with Christ. Joint heirs with Christ. So the Spirit makes us jointly inherit what Jesus Christ inherits. The Spirit makes us share the identity. That's why he said, you have come to the church of the firstborn whose names are written in heaven. Whose names are written in heaven? If your name is written, let me see your hand. So it's talking about you. You've come to the church of the firstborn whose names are written in heaven. You have come to God himself, the judge of all men. So who is here now? He said, you have come to God himself, the judge of all men. And then listen, he said, you have come to the spirits of righteous men made perfect. Where is anybody made perfect? Heaven. He said, you have come to the spirits of righteous men. They are spirits made perfect on Mount Zion. So those spirits are what we celebrate today as saints. Where is it in the Bible? You have come to the spirits of righteous men made perfect. They are here. So when we say saints pray for us, where is it in the Bible? I'm showing you now. When the children of God are there, come, we are a church. All of us are a church. They are part of the church. Exodus 32, the golden calf. When the children of Israel sinned and God wanted to destroy them, what was one of the things Moses used? Exodus 32. Moses reminded God, he said, remember Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, whom you promised. In other words, Moses is saying, the reason you should not destroy these people is because of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. So Moses is invoking the name of people who had died long ago for the sake of those who are here. Even Jesus will say he's called God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. He's not God of the dead, but God of the living. Hello? Where is it in the Bible? Now I might show you so. So that is what we are celebrating today, the church triumphant, all saints. To watch full videos and get notifications for new ones, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. God bless you.
Sign up with the largest community of Catholics online. Meet new friends, chat, post pictures and videos, make and receive audios and video calls, interact with lots of priests and religions. Download the app from Google Play Store.